You know the biggest mistake that most Americans make while shopping in the grocery store? They look at this instead of this. When I read this, I see whole grains, oats, sugar, canola, and natural flavorings. None of these are good for you in excess. Natural flavoring doesn't mean it's natural. It's just made to mimic a natural flavor. And we don't even know what's in these chemicals that are making, quote, natural flavors. None of those are good for you, period. People need to know.